session of Gemstone ASMR. Today we're going to be having a guided meditation session using this beautiful gemstone in front of me known as the Septarian. Today's guided meditation is going to focus on rebirth, shedding away of negative emotions, sometimes hold us back, using those memories and those experiences as a growing point and being born anew, stronger, better, and a more reassured and confident versions of ourselves. Septarians of our very special stone, both in their geological origins as well as their metaphysical properties. Septarians are known to stand for, of course, rebirth, as can be seen by how it looks like a dragon egg that is cracking open to reveal a beautiful new world inside. It is also known to be a protective stone and urges you to keep moving forward past anything that's been holding you back and is very strongly tied to the earth and helps you harness the energy of Mother Earth to use to manifest your intentions. It's also known to increase your inner strength, courage, and increase emotional stability. So, as you can see, it is a very powerful stone. And geologically, Septarians are actually a combination of brown aragonite, yellow calcite, and limestone, and a bit of white or clear barite, giving it its heterogeneous appearance. The word Septarian actually comes from septum in Latin, which means a partition or a division. And when you crack these Septarians open, you see beautiful white divisions separating the inside, which is where they get their name from. Septarians can be found along the Gulf of Mexico, all the way to Utah, and some of them have been found in Madagascar as well, or really anywhere where there was previously volcanic activity in the seabed that has risen above due to various geological processes throughout history. Septarians are thought to come from the Cretaceous period through a very complex and painstakingly long process where volcanic eruptions or other natural processes would result in the passing away, let's say, of various sea life, usually really small sea life that have deposited in the seabed, and those sediments would accumulate. And when the seabed is exposed, those sediments that have accumulated and formed a sort of a solid structure would then go through the weathering conditions of, well, the weather, and be formed into this beautiful crystal that has components of many different minerals, giving it its wonderfully complex and heterogeneous appearance, as well as its metaphysical powers. So now let's take a second to difference between the brown and the yellow portions of the crystal and between the opaque brown and the more clear brown portions, as you can see over here. I love that the subterranean sphere has different surfaces where it looks really different depending on how I turn it. In particular, the way in this surface it looks like the egg is just cracking open, revealing the smallest ray of light inside that is so bright and so beautiful and so full of promises. And then you turn the sphere like this, and now the yellow world, this bright sunny world, has been revealed in its full glory. And I think because of that, it is such a wonderful stone to use for guided meditation, in particular for our intention today, as its appearance for me is strongly reminiscent of rebirth and shedding away of any negative emotions or experiences, and to use them in a nourishing way to help propel us forward. And also the fact that the metaphysical properties and the intentions put into these crystals through many, many thousands of people who use these crystals for rituals, spells, and meditation coincides with our purpose today to be born anew. So with that, I'd like to take this moment to take three deep breaths, going in through your nose and going out through your mouth. We're gonna do two more deep breaths. And as always, during guided meditation sessions, you can either close your eyes or hold a soft gaze in the screen so it can help you with visualization when you see the crystal itself. And if you drift to sleep during this guided meditation, then that is okay too. And of course, more than welcome. As long as it's healing, relaxing, and soothing. your left.